Hello and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today we're focusing on how to add sprints to your releases, a crucial step for agile project management within Codebeamer. Sprints are short, consistent cycles when teams complete work items from the backlog. Let's get started on how to set this up in your project. First, navigate to the release tracker in your project. This is where you'll manage both releases and sprints. Select the release you want to add sprints to. If you haven't created a release yet, refer to our previous video on creating releases. Once inside the release, look for the option New Sprint. A form will appear where you enter the details of your sprint, start with the name of the sprint and provide a description. Next, set the start date and end date for your sprint. Now it's time to associate work items with your sprint. You can add tasks, user stories, or bugs from the product backlog in your sprint. To view and manage your sprint alongside other project activities, switch to the planner view. We'll see a planner view in an already created release that was provided with the template. Here you can see how sprints fit into a larger project timeline and make adjustments as needed. Today we've covered how to add sprints to your releases in Codebeamer. If you have any questions, let us know and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching and see you later.